Well, it's a gin binge, weather permitting. We gotta get back on the right side of the law.